Hello students, welcome in our chapter 8, Binomial Theorem. Students, after ending our 7th chapter, permutations and combinations. Now, combinations related further topic is continuing our 8th chapter. It is called Binomial Theorem. It's very easy chapter, but many chapter. And just only few numericals formula available there. So, first of all, I am going to basic. The formula is known that the first formula, any raised to 0, definitely you know that is 1. I just take out a plus b raised to 0. Now second, a plus b raised to, if you written 1, sure you can say only a plus b. Third, if I write down a plus b whole square, then you know the formula, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Yes, correct, we need you. It is a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now, one more formula. 4. A plus b the whole cube, which is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab. A plus b. So, if I expand the total, you can get in this way. Rearrange. A cube plus b cube. Now rearrange power in my sorry. First a cube right. Now power into 3a square b. 3ab square and b cube. These are the basic formula you know. Now why I explain this? Because my chapter binomial theorem is property connected by this all basic fundamental. So in this chapter, the first formula is that any a plus b raised to n. Here I explain 0, 1, 2, 3. Further going 4, 5, 6, 7, till up to n. So formula is that n c 0, a b. N c 1, a b. N c 0 means selection. Yes, out of n to select them 0, 1, 2, same. N c 2. NC3 till up to going as NCR AB and till again going NCN AB. That is the first formula I explaining about that one of the selection n power the last ending NCN. Now most IMP steps. The zero terms you can write down here power into B. Same 1. Similarly, 2, 3, here R, and here N. And power in of A, these two are the subtractions, means N minus 0. Next, N minus 1, here N minus 2, A is to power D. N minus 3, similarly, here N minus R. And that is n minus n becomes 0. It means you start the b power 0, you end in the a power 0. Either you write down a power d 0 and b power you write down n minus 0. Both are the correct. So, in this part, I just explain about that. This property again. This is a standard rule. I explain about the next one. A plus b the square. By this one. Yes, n c 0, here 2 c 0, a b, 2 c 1, a b, 2 c 2, a b. We don't write down after that 2 c 3 because out of 2 we can't select the 3 people, 3 persons, only 2 have that. So maximum 2 c 2 and power device here 0. Then 1, here 2. And subtraction 2 minus 0, 2. Here 2 minus 1, and here 2 minus 2. So my answer is finally 2c0, 1, a square, 1, 2ab, and 1, 1, and b square. So finally you can get a square plus 2ab plus b square. Students, here our first basic and A plus B with U. Same answer I coming. Obtained by the rule of binomial. Here I is 3. So 3 is 0. 3 is 1. Similarly, 3 is 2. 3 is 3. Now you stop. We can write down more than 3 is 4, 3 is 5, 3 is 6. Because maximum selection, 3 out of 3 only, just select them. And power rating, here 0, 1, 2, 3. Here 3 minus 0, then 3 minus 1, 3 minus 2, and that is 3 minus 3. So my answer is 1, a cube 1. This is 0 is how much? This one? 3 is 1 is 3. A square B. Here 3 C2 is 3. A B square. And that is 1. Only 1 and A cube. So my final answer, A plus the whole cube is that A cube plus 3 A square B. 3 A B square B cube. So that this answer is also fulfilled that by the rule of binomial. It means in this chapter, we only explain about this formula A plus B is to N in the first exercise. And in second exercise, we can utilize this one. This is a general formula of the any terms TR formula. NCR, A is to N minus or B is to 1. But don't worry, these are like explained in the 8.2 exercise. But in basic thing, this formula I utilize now in exercise 8.1. Now students, we start just exercise 8.1 first sum. Expand the given following equations. 1 minus 2x raised to 5. So students, we are taking here in the parts of a plus b raised to a. So what is the a here? 1. B is a minus 2x and n become 5, just like I said that. So therefore, our expansion in the relation of these terms, first are nc0, 5c0, a and b, same, 5c1, only write down a and b first, huh? After that, putting down that power again. Yes, then analysis calculate. Now 5C2, 5C3, 5C4, and last and ending 5C5, and make them all are in one power. So this power rating must be write down first the power rating. See? Now 1, here 2, here 3, then 4, and here 1. Now, these are subtractions. This students, 5 minus 0 is 5. Next, 5 minus 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here become. Now simplify the total solutions. So these are the 1, 1, and n is to 0. Next you have 5C5 minus 2x. Now 5C2, these are calculations known, 5 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial. And this answer was equal. 5 factorial 120. Here 2 and 6 both same. And 5C3 also same solution. So you don't make no solution. Direct answer, right? It is 10, 1. It becomes 4x squared. 5C3, 10, 1, minus 8x cube. Yes, 2 cube, but minus 8. And next one, 5C4, 5. Here 1, but it is 16. X raised to 4. 2 raised to 4, how much? 16. Now, last one is 1, 1, and minus 32, x raised to 5. Because 2 raised to 5, how much? minus power at 8 is minus 3. So my final solution, it gives to 1, 5 is a chain x. Now for tx square, next 8t, x cube 10 8. Next 16 5, 8t, x is to 4. And last of the minus 32, x is to 5. And here's the these are the expansion of all the steps 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you end given 5, your number of steps is 6. If you end given 6, then number of steps 7. Yes, that related to our first basic numericals are over here. Now continue same question, students. There are the second one. Here also same thing. Just I mentioned the property of A plus B raised to N. So what is the A? 2 by X. B minus X by N. Must be write down this minus of because our basic formula is A plus B formula. And N I have 5. So my solution is 2 by X. X by 2 is to 5. 5 is 0. 2 by X with minus X by N. This is your A and B. 5 is 1, 2 by x, minus x by 2. 5 is 2, 2 by x, minus x by 2. 5 is 3, till up to 5 is 5. We can write down that 2 by x, minus x by 2. Next, 5 is 4, 2 by x, minus x by 2. Last 5 is 5, 2 by x, minus x by 2. Properly each and every step you write down 2 by x, minus x by 2. Now make the power here 0. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here, this is subtraction, 5 minus 0, 5. Here 4, 3, 2, 1 and then become how much? 0. Now simplify. It's very easy to create your answer. So, in this way, it is 1, 2 to the 5 power, 32 by x is to 5. And it becomes 1 and it is to 0. 5 is to 5, 16 by x is to 4. It becomes minus x by 2. But one times. Now 5 is 2, also you know that 5 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial, it becomes 2 into 6, how much? 10. This is also same. So by 10, here 2 cube h by x cube, and here x by 4, sorry, x square. Power into x square by 2 square, 4. Next 5 is 0, so chain, here 4 by x square. It become minus x cube by 8. X is to 3, x cube. And 2 cube is a 8. Now 5 is 4, 5. It become 2 by x. Here, x is to 4. 2 is to 4. It become 16. And last, here 1, 1. Minus x is to 5 by 32. Because 2 to the 5 power, 2, 2, 2, 2, 5 times. So my final solution is 2 by x minus x by 2 raised to 5. And here 32 by x to the 5 power. Now look at that. Here 1x and 1x cancel. 2 8s and 8 5s are 40 by x raised to 3 power. Next here also cancel. 4 2s and 8 it becomes 20. But x square x cube only 1x left. This m square and this x cube only for x. Now here continue. This are cancellation. 4, 2 is 8, 2, 5 is 18. So it going only minus 5. X square x by 1. Now continue. Here also 2, 8 is a 16. X cube cancel. So 5 by 8. And it become x raised to 3. Because 4 and 1x cancel. And last, x is to 5 by 32. is my answers for happily ending. Now students, continue for the next third sum, and is a IMP, ambiguous sum. Because 6 power denoted, it is total 7 number of terms in the ending of this numerical. Here explaining, just take out that A plus B raised to N. So what is you have today? Yes, I have only A to X. B minus 2. And N become 6. So A to X, B minus 3, and N is 6. So my solution is that 2X minus 3 is 6 power. 6 is 0. 2X minus 9. 61 2x minus 3. 62 2x minus 3. Till up to I just write down 6 is 6. Yes. Now 63. Same as 64. Similarly, 65. And last. Here students, this step is 66. Stop that. You don't write down after that 67 because they're not possible. Out of 6 members, we cannot select more than 6. And power device, these are the 0. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And these are the subtractions here. 6 minus 0, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. This is the first step of students. Yes, first write down AB terms and after that write down the power. Now I just simplify in the basic terms. It is 1. 2 is to 6, 64. X raised to 6 and it becomes 1. 61, 6. 2 raised to 5, 32. X raised to 5 and it becomes minus. The same is continue. 62. 6 raised to 62. I just calculate 6 factorial. 2 factorial. 4 factorial. So it becomes 6, 5, 4. Stop. 2, 4. Stop. 2, 3, 7. It is 5, 3, 7. 50. But student, 62. And 64 are same solutions. You just calculate 64 and 62 same. So I direct right now. These are the 15, these also 15. So these answer is 15. 2 raised to 4, 16. X raised to 4. And 3 square. How much? 9. Now 63. These I calculate. 6 factorial. 3 factorial. 6 factorial becomes 6, 5, 4, 3. And these are cancelled, these cancelled. Only you have to 20. And this 20 value, I just put down there 6, 3. It becomes 20. 2 cube 8, x cube. And here 3 square cube, 1 is 7. Yes. Now continue 64, already I calculate 15. Here 4 x square. And 3 raised to 4, how much? 18. Only simple example. Now 65, it is 6. 2x and 3, the 5 power. It is 81 threesa. Yes, 81 threesa, I know. 8 threesa, 44. 43. It becomes 243, but minus. And one more. Last year 1, 1, and 3 raised to 6. I think 7 to 9. If you multiply that, the 9, 4 3 is a 12, 3 is a 6 plus 1, 7, 7 to 9. Now students, finally I all 1 by 1 multiplications. So, here 64, x raised to 6, it becomes minus, 6 is a 18 to 32. So 32 into, I just multiply 18, 0, 2 is a 2, 3 is a 3, 8 to the 16, 1, 8 is a 24 plus 1, 25. So 6, 7, 4. 4, 7, 6. I Again I calculate 0, 2 and 2, 3 and 3, 8 to the 16, 1, 8, 3 is 24, plus 4, 25, so 6, 7, and 3 plus 4, sorry, my mistake, 576, x raised to 5, this is done, now here, 15, 16 and 9, 16, 9, 5, 8, 1, 44, into 15, okay. Utilize as a calculator, 44 into 15, is 0, 4, 1 is 4, 4, 1 is 4, and 1 is 1, 5 plus 20, okay. 5 plus 20 plus 2, 22, 2k. 5 plus 5 is 7. So 0, 6, 11, 1, 2, 1, 6, 0. Now continuing. 8 plus 16, 0k and 27. So I just multiply 27 into 16. After the 0, I add. So 0, 7 plus 7, 2 plus 2. 7, 6, 42, 2k, 4k, 6, 2, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22, so 2, 7, 2, 9, and 4, 4, 9, 2, 0, x cube, and after that, one more, 5, 4, 16, 81 into 16, yes, 81 into 6, 0, after that, 6, 1, 2, 6, 8, 6, 48, so, plus or minus, I think here minus 3 is to 4, positive. Now we are negative, now positive answer. It is 4860 x square. Next, continue. Minus now again 6 to the 12. 243 into 12. 243 into 6 to the 12. These are 0. 3 ones are 3, 4 ones are 4, 2 ones are 2, 3 to 6, 4 to the 8. 6, 11, 1, 9, 2, 9, 1, 6, 8, 3, 11, 1, carry 1, 8 and 9, and 2. So 2, 9, 1, 6, plus, with the answer, and plus 7 to 9. So this is your answer for the 2x minus 3 raised to 6. And these are huge answers for related here this question. Students, my mistakes here, mistakes are, these are product, 7, 6 are 42, and here 6, 2 are 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16 is here, these are the 16 only, so now we have 2, 7 and 6, 13, 1k, 4, 3, 2, 0, so students, you just make correction in your solution, 4, 3, 2, 0, and these are your total answers for your question number C. Now I going to now continue students, same pattern, question number 4. A and B, power in N already given we have to. So here just you write down, here A plus B raised to N. So what you have to A, x by B, B 1 by x, and N become just 1 by 5. So my solution students, x by B plus 1 by x raised to 5. 5 is 0 because n maximum here 5 a and b similarly 5 is 1 a and b 5 is 2 a and b similarly 5 is 3 a and b continue moving 5 see 4 A ready B ready and last of the 5 see 5 A and B last ending we have to only 5 see 5 now I just make the power it is 0 first of all you made now 1 2 3 4 and here only 5 and another power it for that one final 0 it is 5 4 3 2 1 and 0 now you just simplify so my simplification it is 1 x raised to 5 now 3 raised to 5 243 and it becomes 1 n raised to 0 now it becomes 5 x raised to 4 3 raised to 4 3, 3, 3, 8, and there are only one balance. Now 5C2 already known, it is 10. I just explained you in the previous sum, 3 factorial, 2 factorial, 120, 6 and 2, it becomes 10. And 5C3 also 10. 2 die right now. So here 10, x cube, 3 cube, 27, 1 by x square. These are the 1 by x. And 5C3 also 10, x square by 9, 1 by x cube. Continue, 5C4 is 5 only, x by 3. 1 by x is 4, and lastly 1, 1, and here 1 by x is 2. Now simplify. So my final value is really there, x by 3 plus 1 by x is 5, it becomes x is 5 by 243 plus this cancel. 5 by 8 given x cube. Yes, continue. Next, 10 by 27. These are cancelled, only we have 2 x. Next, 10 by 9 and with the x. Because x square plus x cube, 1 will cancel that. Now we have 5 by 3 with the 1 by x is to 3. And last, 1 by x is to 5. Yes, students, my total answer is done for all them. Question number 4. And happily, this question is also over here. Now, same as students, we are going ahead. Question number, our next 5th one. Here also, properties is given, and A and B, just like the internet. So, these are in property operate A plus B is 2. So, you have to only A by X, B 1 by X, and N become exactly. So students, your property for expansion, why is that? NC is 0, it means 6 is 0, AB, same, 6 is 1, AB, 6 is 2, AB, 6 is 3, AB. 64, same as 65, and last 66. Now here stop. 67 we cannot take it. Maximum 6 and 6, then we taking the 6 numbers. And value wise, here students, you operate the 0 power 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then subtraction the values by 6 minus 0, this one. Here 6 minus 1. So here 6 minus 0 is 6, it will be 5. Next 6 minus 2, 4. Here 3, then 2. Here 1. And here 6 minus 6, 0. Now, you just simplify the solutions. One. Beyond the x is to 6, but that also 616 x is to 5 by 1 by x. 62 and 64 are same. So I just calculate 62. 6 factorial, 2 factorial, 4 factorial. So it becomes 6, 5, 4 by 2 with the 4 cancel, 2, 3 are cancelled, it is only 15 and 64 also same. And 63 I also explained here, 6 factorial, 3 factorial. So how much it is? 6, 5, 4, 3 factorial. This cancel, 5, 4 is up. Now value wise, this we get your answer. 15, x is to 4, 1 by x square. 63 already calculated here, 20 x cube, 1 by x cube. Next, 64 already, we know that it is 15. So my value is 15, here x square, 1 by x is 4. 65, only 6, x, 1 by x is 5, and last. getting your answer. So my question is that x, 1 by x raised to 6, it is x raised to 6, 6x raised to 4, this cancel. Continue, 15, this also cancel. Now continue, this also cancel, it is 20 with the 1. Again, 15, this cancel, it is by x square. And again, this cancel, my value is 6 by x raised to 4. And last answer, 1 by x raised to 6. And this answer is your student's whole answer for this part, the question number 5. Now, students, here up to 5, this part I am ending here. And further expressions for this related students, I explain you in the next part. Okay, bye-bye.